Hi, everybody. This is Harland Williams, and I'm a baby owl. And you're listening to Laugh Attack, XM 153, Corn on the Cob.
Harland, movies. You've had quite a movie career, starting with Rocket Man.
Actually, no. I started, my very first movie was Dumb and Dumber.
That's right. Yeah, and, yeah. Okay, everybody would probably want to know this. Were you drinking real piss from the beer bottle?
Yes, it was delicious.
So I guess I don't have to ask what it was like working with Jim Carrey. He was a real card.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, Jim. Jim was great. Jim was. Jim's just what a treat working with that guy. He's just, his mind's always moving. The gears are always turning. I mean, you know Jim, and he's one of a kind, man. He's a maniac.
What do you like best about doing movies?
You know what I love is with movies, I love finding characters. I love finding these, each character, finding the nuances and the history and creating the character. But I think what I really love is movies above all and any other form of entertainment. Movies are something that everyone keeps in their heart. You know, everyone has their favorite movie or their favorite scene or a favorite moment in time where they saw the movie. And even hit TV shows kind of fade away, but movies just kind of be that one thing in life that magically sticks with people right till the end. And I like it that somehow I'm a part of that, and that maybe somewhere there's a pimply-faced kid, you know, with braces grating cheese on his face thinking of me in a movie somewhere.
Well, thanks, Harlan. No, it sums me up rather well, actually. Most of the parts you play in these movies, you play kind of innocent characters, sweet-natured characters. But I was watching Bachelor Party 2, which just came out. No, this is going to be a compliment, not an insult. I was watching Bachelor Party 2, which just came out direct-to-video, I guess, direct-to-DVD a couple of weeks ago. And I noticed that the part you played in that was a departure. I thought it was a departure for you in that you played a very cynical, kind of angry, of course very funny, but very cynical and angry guy. What did you have to do to stretch yourself to get to that place?
I'm glad you said that, because that was the whole reason I took that movie. When I got offered that part, I was a little bit iffy about, you know, redoing Bachelor Party. But when I got the material and I saw that this guy was edgy and angry and cynical, I was like, I've never really been able to tap into that as an actor. And so I was very excited about it. And so it's all just acting. I just kind of found that energy within me and just played it out. But it was really cool for me to step away from being kind of the goofy, nutty guy and just being like kind of this bitter, angry guy. It gives you good energy when you're acting, when you're kind of, you know.
Well, I thought you were fantastic in it.
Thank you.
I really thought you stole the picture.
Oh, thank you very much.
I loved you in it.
Oh, thanks, Mark.
Now, you got a bunch of new projects on the go. I'm looking at My Life in Ruins, Slacker Cats, Roadside Attraction, Kid with Too Many Nightmares. That's a book, right?
That one's a children's book, yeah.
So what's going on with these? What are these about?
The Roadside Attractions is a movie that I took into DreamWorks. It's a CGI film like Shrek or Toy Story. It's a idea I took into Jeffrey Katzenberg and pitched to him, and he bought it in the room, and it's one of those kind of dream Hollywood moments, and he sent me and a friend of mine off to write the script, and right now we're developing the movie. We're doing storyboards and developing some artwork, and we're hoping Jeffrey likes all that and green lights the project in the next 6 months or
so. I'm going to give him a call.
Good,
as a matter of fact, yeah.
Good, please do.
I've got pictures with Jeff and a sheep, so don't you worry. We're going to take a break here. We'll be back with more of Harland Williams on Comic Strip on Laugh Attack, XM 153.
More of Comic Strip with Mark Breslin and Harland Williams in just a moment on Laugh Attack, XM 153.